My Ayr Gold Cup golden moment comes in 2006 when Paul Hannigan rode the winner Point Hill Road for Richard Fahey. Paul had been riding in the race for several years. He'd never had a winner until that time in the big race, and it was met with a lot of adulations that had finished second the year before. Point Hill Road was Paul Hannigan's first winner. Not long after that, he was the two-time champion jockey, but forever he will be remembered as the man who rode Point Hill Road to win the 2006 Ayr Gold Cup.